the Wildcat News for Monday, October 24th.
Students, make sure you're wearing your IDs.
If you don't have an ID, then you need to get a temporary ID from your homeroom teacher.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are today's announcements.
Red Ribbon Week starts today.
If I got locked away.
St. Lapis Club meets tomorrow at 3:15 p.m.
Let's find out what's for lunch today.
Tomorrow at 3:15 p.m.
Reading Club meets tomorrow at 8 a.m.
Girls' Inspired meets tomorrow at 3:15 p.m.
Tomorrow, the HMS chorus will perform at Brookwood Church at 7 p.m.
Hey, I am the truth. Hey, I am the wisdom of the fallen. I'm the youth. Hey, I am the greatest. Hey, this is the proof. Hey,
be real on the track.
We finna turn up for that.
Hit that, hit that.
Turn up for that crap.
Go get your
turn up for that.
Hit that, hit that.
For the ground. We gon' bring it down low and we gon' bring it back round. Yo mama gon' hit it for the ground. Yo sister hit it for the ground. If you ain't got no ground, just hit that for the count. Why you hit it for the vine and hit it for the crown? You can go on Instagram and hit it for fun. He gon' hit it for the ground. She gon' hit it for the ground. We gon' hit it for the ground. Everybody gon' hit it for the ground. We gon' hit that bit for the ground. Hit that bit for the ground.
That's all the announcements for today. Make it a great day or not.
The choice is yours.
Don't give up, I won't give up, don't give up. No, no, no.